My name is Jared. I'm the one of the founders of Optimum Performance Rider Training. We're down here in Shelton, Washington at a racetrack called the Ridge Motorsports Park. It's got 16 turns. It's about 2.5 miles long. The reason why we choose a racetrack to host our training is because it is the safest environment. There are no animals, there are no other cars, there's no gravel. The surface is perfect, there's no guardrails. So if you make a mistake, you've got margin for error out here. Out on the streets, we see a lot of accidents that involve just the motorcyclists themselves without any other influence. The operating theory there is people don't really understand what the bike is capable of doing. So those are the fundamentals we're going to try to teach people really how to apply out on the street or in any situation. We offer programs for the very novice rider who may have just completed their MSF course. We also have a program for more intermediate riders who are out here and they might want to hone their skills even further, where they can experience even faster speeds and really get that adrenaline out of their system before they go back to the streets. Part of what we really strive for is teaching that confidence that people can get when they learn what their bike can do and what they are capable of doing as well. A lot of people have no idea what these bikes are capable of as far as the levels of grip they have and the performance they have. And so when they're out on the street, they may not realize that they do have the ability to stop in time. They do have the ability to navigate this corner that they may think they might be too fast for. Coming out here in this setting teaches people that confidence that they can apply back on the street, use it for accident avoidance, use it for any situation that may arise out there. They know what they're capable of, they know what the bike is capable of. And one of the best things for me is seeing how someone who might be a little timid at first with their bike, and then seeing them at 5 o'clock in the afternoon, and they're just super excited about what they've learned, and they're a completely different rider. They look confident, they look poised, they look like they can handle anything that would come at them out on the roads. One thing we found is our participants, once they've come out and experienced an event, they become advocates for this type of advanced training. And you'll see them out there in the community telling people, hey, you need to come out to the track, take one of these courses, learn these skills, because it's going to save your life someday.